Well, the weight's been dropping off and now you've hit a wall, but I do not want you to be disheartened. In my opinion, the only way to remedy this is to go and buy yourself something pretty. And I'm being serious. I want you to go out and buy something that you would never usually buy. And I think the perfect thing to go with is an LRD. That is the little red dress. Now, red's a really interesting colour because the brain is automatically attracted to that colour. So you're basically saying, look at me. And that's what it's all about. I want you to grow in confidence and spur you on even more. And there's some great little red dresses out there at the moment. I think this is a cracking one here. This is going to be great for showing off a bit of cleavage, but again, brilliant for covering those upper arms. And very, very nice detailing here to cover that tummy area. You could go a bit more down the kind of Rolla Murray, Victoria Beckham look with a real kind of power dress here, which is, again, absolutely cracking, cinching in that waist, showing off a bit of cleavage. And I thought this was a great one as well for showing off that cleavage, but again, great detailing here, covering that tummy area, and again, covering those upper arms. It is all about those showing the areas that you're happy with. And again, you can go down this if you feel that your legs you're quite happy with at the moment, even if you do it with opaque tights. A tunic dress can work incredibly well. And I've got a cracking little dress as well on the lovely Matilda. Get yourself in here. This is so cute from Warehouse, this one here, in a gorgeous kind of raspberry color. It's almost red, it'll do. And a great kind of detailing here. So showing off the arm and showing off that great waist looks absolutely amazing. You can go down that route, but also there is, you know, if you don't fancy going for the little red dress, I do love some of these kind of magic dresses that are out at the moment. So these kind of illusion dresses that are great for really cinching in that waist, or the skirt here as well, which is fantastic. So all attention is drawn to this, and that again just minimizes any fat on your hips. Also, I swear by any form of tailoring. I think a jacket works brilliantly, especially a one-button blazer. So whether it's a daytime option you go for or something a bit more zhuzhy in the evening, do you know what? It's going to cinch you in and make you feel a whole lot better.